Hello there, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Final Fantasy 1 with Dragon Wolf. We are back where we started before we did the power leveling. If you haven't seen that video, it's a little bonus 10 minute video about power leveling spot. So we're going to continue on. Last time we went in the castle and found out the Elf King was asleep. This time I'm going to go in and see what's what in the actual city itself. Oh, sorry, it's the Elf Prince. My apologies. And first thing we'll do is stay at the inn just to get all the energy tip top. I've already bought my weapons, I bought my armour. There's two black magic shops and two white magic shops in here. This one is level 3, so I've got that already. The white magic shop is up here. This is a tomb. That's handy. Here lies Erdrick. And some versions that says Link. So let's give it to Mia. This is Mia's level 3. So let's go get our level 4 spells. As I said in the previous video, I've got a massive amount of gil. I should have enough, hopefully, for any amount of spells I need. And then we'll continue on. Let's see what this guy's got to say. Well, that doesn't sound good. The Dark Elf will dominate. And so what's this wee guy say? Same thing. Okay, black magic. Okay, what we got? It's gonna be Otis, so we get slept too. Fast. We need fast, that's haste. Yep, haste. I'll get Blazara, Ice 2, as it's known in this game. Because let's be honest, who doesn't love Ice 2? What they got? Fire 2 and Lightning. So. Now, sleep already hits all of them, so I think I'll go for confusion. Okay. What are you saying to me? Dark Elf, blah blah blah, yada yada yada. You the same? So this is why I bought the silver sword, because this guy told me about silver swords and armour. Yeah. So... fear makes them run from you. And it's a little different in this game, it just makes them run away and you don't get anything for that. If you need to use fear makes them run away, you're probably gonna die anyway. So I'm gonna get pure. Which is basically the same thing as the item. Anti-ice, so an ice defense. And amut. Anti-mute, that's what I'll be, that's anti-silence, yes, give me that. That's a set. Now, I have just got no idea where we are supposed to go. Oh, hello, what was that? We're going to northwest then, to a spooky castle. That's our next destination, folks. Oops. You know, because I can go anywhere except spells. Okay, so northwest. From what I remember, it was pretty boring up to this point. This is when we start getting into the proper story. its first main story quest. Dun 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 dun! Come on, Dave, do your thing. There we go. You know, it's always called it Gil. It's called Gold in this game. I think I mentioned that last video. As far as I know, it's always supposed to have been Gil. They just mucked it up in certain games. Nice, one hit kill. Chance to strike first and hopefully end this entire fight, but let's see. And you can see why I wanted a black belt on my team. They are ridiculous. They look like a hell of a lot of battles in this game, don't they? No fate in this game. Just terminated outright and dead. At least one more round. Mainly because me and Mist, but also that middle one ain't gonna die. to Highway Lampoon Wolf. It says it's got like 20 HP or something. But oh dear. Yeah, a little bit of castle, it was mentioned. Bats! Not a good bat. Apparently, every bat in this game just goes ki ki. Universal bat noise. Big room in the middle. Nothing here. Oh, it's just a clip. Oh, we got a second room, okay. And of course, it's locked. Go into the main room and see what's what. Yeah, I can go down this way, it's quicker. Almost like a king of some sort. Gotta go find a crown, okay. Some sort of king. Irritating noise. Yeah, I can go around. There's something all the way in the deep south. Actually, no. Attack that one. Okay, well, it's kind of like marshland, right? Geese, he's made a bit hit by harm. Being the MVP. I killed two and seriously injured the other two. Boys swinging it here. Some of the damage at this point. Just irritating to stun you. Not gonna kill me, it's just irritating. Oh, he's definitely dead now. Looking for marshland, this looks kind of marshy, right? What's that? There we go. Okay. So this is a thing. I wonder why the crown's in a cave. Well, there you go. Oops. Don't worry about that, there you go. Apparently that's just all take Kiki. Oh, it's like shadows, they'll be undead, right? This is where Mia gets to shine. Yeah, harm is definitely a spell I want in here, man. That was just weird to have a random dip, that was all. Was a bit weaker this when it posed a real challenge. Darkness doesn't affect magic generally. Scum. better. She was scum of a weekie, but who knows? She tickled it. Damage. I think that may be dead. Oh, so scum's actually quite tough. Ah, okay. Kill a Tharite and then everything else just attacks the scum. And how much health has got? Take back what I said of Mia with tickle on it. And then Dave comes in and just punches it to pace. Things. Gargoyles. So not resistant to physical attacks, which means Dave should have no trouble. There you go. There we go. A tolerable. Large sword. See, this is the problem. I have no idea if large sword is better than a shimtar, is better than a silver sword. Okay, I would just leave that, I think. That's a cell bait. Out of the way, buddy. Some other door here. Okay, there's quite a few here. Let's try these two. So I can see it. I will throw me heal down, why not? I will punch them up. That one's like the strongest thing. So nice to be able to target everyone for a change. Okay. Dave is nuts in this. It's like blue fire. I like it. Surprising enough, it's a spider that still lives. There you go. Oh, the arachnid. Now it's dead. On the chest. 680 gil, not bad. I guess there's one each of the four corners. 2 chests in this one. Yeah, put it over the edge. So short sword on all rubbish. 600 yeah. The bones were quite weak, trolls were quite strong. So actually. Let's not attack the bones, let's attack the crawls. She can use harm. Let's see how this goes. This is how I'm so good at maths these days, kind of fantasy. Pew pew laser beams. Perfect! Hopefully Otis should take this out. What do you mean ineffective? Since when is a sword ineffective? Skill up, Shuggy boy. All of the 3-corner room. Fair enough. And just some free shit. Awesome. This one's all dead, to be honest, isn't it? Oh, no, at least from poison. That's 13. Oh, they brought a few of these. Hands to the sky, that's how we drink stuff, right? got it? Who's got it? Otis. I just wish it stopped rearranging my damn thing. I want Mr. Pimpcake at the front. What did he like? Brilliant. Out of my way, baby. That was a long way for a shortcut. There you go. Did get some decent kill and a couple items to sell. Hey. I spy a room. Sometime later. Folks, I'll leave it there, and that was quite a bit of exploring that we did, and I'll pick this up again next time. As always, leave a comment if you like what I do, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. This is Dragon Wolf signing off.